Equidox. Bionics. Accessible PDF conversion. Reach everyone.
I'm Dan Saletta, account manager for Equidox. Today's market is digital. We do our shopping, banking, learning, and information gathering online.
One of the most common online documents are PDFs. But these are not always accessible to people using assistive technology such as screen readers. Every business and organization wants to maximize their audience and target market. They need to reach everyone, including people with print disabilities who use screen readers. It's required by law, but it's also best business practice.
Equidox is a web-based software tool that converts inaccessible PDFs into accessible documents that can be understood by assistive technology. It's really fast, very easy, and you can learn the basics in under an hour.
Here is a sample PDF document containing many of the most commonly occurring elements. All of these elements need to be properly identified, or tagged, in order for a screen reader to understand the content being presented. There are headers that enable screen readers to navigate the page without reading every single word. There are several images, a list, and a table. A tool that is most commonly associated with PDF documents is Adobe Acrobat. But remediating PDFs using Adobe to make them compliant with web content accessibility guidelines is a slow and painstaking process. Take a look at what is required to manually remediate this simple document using Adobe. Remediating elements such as tables can be laborious. This remediation is playing at 30 times speed. Using Adobe for manual remediation involves manipulation of a complex tag tree. This remediation has taken more than 15 minutes. Now watch the same remediation with Equidox. Using the sensitivity slider, all elements on the page are automatically detected. Elements such as headers are easily tagged. There are keyboard shortcuts for the most common functions, such as pressing H1 for titles, H2 and H3 for subsequent header levels. Adding alt text for images is easy. Lists can be auto-detected in three simple steps. Tables, select the table and choose the Equidox table editor. Equidox will automatically divide the table contents into rows and columns, which a screen reader can understand. A preview shows the table rendered in HTML. Elements can be quickly reordered in one step, or you can do this manually. When we preview the remediated document, we see that the reading order has been set correctly, the headers are indicated, the list and table elements are correct, and all text is properly combined and rendered for a screen reader. Equidox documents are previewed in HTML, which means web accessibility checkers can be used to validate your documents. This entire document, with all its various elements, has been completed by an experienced remediator in approximately 1 minute.
Using Equidox can save you so much time, so much money, and frees up your employees to do other tasks. Converting your documents into accessible formats allows you to be compliant with legal digital requirements and reach everyone in your target audience. Equidox is the right tool to help you do that.
For further information about how Equidox can help you reach everyone, contact us and ask for a free demonstration. Visit www.equidox.co. Copyright 2018, Unix Networking Corp., all rights reserved.